You know a lot about sucking.
His big time with that axe kick. And nobody home for Morrison.
Gotcha!
I think R-Truth is embarrassed here tonight after having his conditioning called into question. John Morrison, Starship Pain!
Morrison hits it. Will it be enough?
Yes, yes. It is!
So John Morrison's going to the main event at Extreme Rules to join Miz, the WWE champion, and John Cena in a triple threat match.
Yeah, we've just witnessed the complexion of the number one contendership totally change here before our eyes tonight.
But put yourself in R-Truth's shoes. The man was shamed into taking this matchup tonight against John Morrison, and his dream just went down the tubes in the span of about 10 minutes. Smart move, Truth. Real smart.
In his defense, R-Truth didn't come here tonight to compete. He came here to celebrate.
Well, then he should have celebrated.
Okay, I'll agree with you on that, Cole. We said R-Truth got suckered in. John Morrison outsmarted him there. It's like more trials and tribulations for R-Truth.
I guess R-Truth's not going to be a fighting champion because he's not going to be champion.
But John Morrison may be. John Morrison with the opportunity. We'll see how he matches up with Miz and John Cena in a couple of weeks in Tampa at Extreme Rules on pay-per-view.
Whoa!
Whoa!
A lot of frustration. We really can't believe what has transpired here tonight. Far from what he had planned, one would assume.
R-Truth from behind is dropping John Morrison right in the back of his head.
Oh, no! Oh, what a running knee again. Another hard blow to the head, and Morrison is in dire straits here on the outside.
A complete frustration from R-Truth. I can't say I blame the guy. His opportunity at the prize, the WWE Championship, went up in smoke.
No, it's not.
Oh, man.
Man, that was a nasty, vile blow to the head of John Morrison by R-Truth.
Y'all want to talk about me?